Wow!
Now people can finally stop moaning about it being a Christmas song, even though it still looks like a Christmas tree. Yeah, like people get so hard pressed about that. It's like, leave the guy alone.
That's just silly.
It's like, it's January.
Who gives a shit?
Yeah, exactly.
I liked it.
Oh, I might go through the fire exit first. Where are you? Lilu?
I was hiding in the bush.
Oh. Bloody blue, bloody bleedy, bloody bloody bloody.
I have a really funny mod.
Yeah.
Now it's not good for all the time. We were just kind of screwing around with it, but it lets the host control some of the monsters.
Oh, that'd be fun. Well, we could do like that's good.
Yeah. Oh, there's a large axle here.
Yeah.
There. I'll just pop these both out.
Wait, I thought there was more. Oh, you got the other thing too, yeah. Lily, don't leave me. Oh, there's another engine. Nice.
Wait.
That's why I like going through the fire exit. Bloody blah blah bloody bloody bleep bleep bleep. But I did hear something moving about down there though, so.
Oh goody.
Yeah.
Oh, I found another large axle.
Oh, cool.
In the server room?
I found a fucking
door at the back of the server room.
Oh.
Or away, I should say. Wrong
way. Good job, Lily. Oh yes, they updated it, so you've got different hallways now.
Yeah, they're slightly spooky now.
Oh, I heard a door open.
I did too.
See, I know some of it's ambient, but oh no. Oh, there's a big dude. Oh, there's a big dude. Panic run! Panic run! I don't know what it was, but it looked like an angry turd, so I think.
Angry turds are great.
I'm gonna drop you over the edge.
Ah, I missed.
Aha. Bloody bloop, bloody bleedy, bleedy, bloody, bloody.
There we go.
No!
No!
Drop it on my face. Oh. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, I was like, oh no.
I am very hurt though.
Great!
Yeah. I love the company.
We can get four big items, so we might be okay.
Yeah.
For today.
Oh, no cursing! I didn't see that, sorry. I'll be quiet now. Does Lily have to do the no cursing as well? Well, she doesn't curse that much. Oh, actually, that's not true. I was editing the forewarned ones, and you were cursing 5 times more than I was. It's like, wow.
I was scared, okay?
Oh, so funny. Bye!
Bee.
Oh, I lost my pumpkin too. Oi. Sad.
No, not the pumpkin!
But we already got our quota, so that's pretty good.
Sweet.
So yeah, as long as one of us survives, we should have some extra money. I'm still the laziest.
Sorry.
I'm a leader.
Me too.
I'm a horrible leader. Lily? Go up the ladder! Can't hear ya! Where are you even? Oh yeah!
Wing!
Wee!
Wing!
The company!
The company!
The company! Oh yes! Oh my lord!
Duffs!
Give!
Pickles!
Give! I'm gonna be pickles. So fucking rich!
Pickles!
I do love pickles! Yeah!
Yes!
Already made bank now! Don't even need to go any further, what the hell? The hell?
Yes.
I've never found this much loot.
It's not in the first room, usually.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked.
Oh, it is locked! Oh well. Guess I have to bring all this loot to the ship. And then we can go back to the main entrance if we want.
Sounds good.
Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Ah,
whoa! I almost fell. Wish you could jump back over, but you can't. Or we can go to the main entrance straight away.
That's true.
Steam is letting me know that you're playing Lethal Company.
Amazing. I didn't know that.
No.
I mean, we could drop this stuff off.
Yeah.
One last trip. It's early. Can I get up here? Let me up. Let me up.
I'm so slow.
I know. I hate it.
Yeah, baby. Look at all this loot. Wow. 268 bitches.
Woo. I'm very ouchy already.
Hmm. You want to go to the next one?
Sure. I don't mind going. All right.
I mean, we can do longer sessions when we have bigger quotas.
Yeah, that's true.
The laziest employee. I have no stamina because I am a tired bitch. Why can't I run at all? Get your stamina back.
And now it's awful.
Ooh, and die. No? Oh.
Oh, this is... Oh, what did I just hear?
I heard something, yeah. Oh, that was you. That scared me.
That was me. Why is there nothing in this big...
Why does this game still make me nervous?
There's a lot of shit that happens.
Ow. Another door.
There's two doors down here. Oh, one of the rooms that tends to have a lot of stuff in it.
Okay. Where are you?
Did I go upstairs?
Oh, yeah.
Hi. Okay. I have a plastic fish.
Oh, nice.
And there's nothing else in here.
No!
I thought there would be, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go back out.
I think that's a fantastic idea.
So did we come from here? No.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I don't remember going through here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's go this way then. La, 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 la. Oh, that goes back into the tunnels. Okay, good. Secret tunnel.
I hate everything about this.
Oh, it's a dead end.
Oh, shh. Alright, well...
I'm confused.
This is the first place. First set of doors I went through. There's nothing in there.
Hmm. So where is it?
Oh. This way.
Oh god.
There's some stairs over here.
Oh yeah. I heard some- oh! A tattered metal sheet.
Oh. Oh yeah. So there is a dead end.
Okay.
And a dead end this way too.
So where then? Is there another fire exit? Because there should be three, right? At this,
oh,
like
I do think there is usually two on this one.
Isn't there one around the corner or something?
I don't remember where they are, though. I don't see it here. It might be around the other side.
Yeah. I'm tired.
I don't remember. Same.
What?
There's a dog.
Shh. Oh, my heart. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I'm still the laziest though, even though I didn't die. No, I'm gonna just roll. Pickles! My pickles! From the pickle jar! Alright, I'm gonna put you here for a sec. I want the egg beater. Yeah. Just beat it! You like that, you saucy bitch? So many engines and shit.
Right?
Just beat it, beat it, burn it, burn it. Alright. Take it then.
Hurry up, asshole.
I didn't even ring your fucking bell. Hello? Bum, bum.
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
The company.
We love the company.
The company. The company. Have you seen the other secret underneath the company?
Which one?
Like the mystery device that's underneath?
I don't know. I've seen a little bit, but I don't know if I've seen all of it.
I want to look at it myself. Where's the hatch?
Right here.
I want to go down. Let me.
Whee!
Oh,
ow.
Okay. Ow! Jesus, why does that hurt?
Yeah, that hurt.
Okay, so how did they do this again? Maybe. Yeah, yeah. Oh, so you have been that way.
I actually didn't know you could come out on this.
Yeah.
So I have not personally seen it, but I knew it was out here.
I almost died to the company.
I don't have a flashlight. God.
No, neither do I. Yeah, there it is.
Ooh, pull switch.
Oh, nice.
Proprietary, do not repurpose battery.
Yeah, yeah. Don't tell. So, the current theory is that it's a giant bomb so you can blow up the company.
Ooh.
What are these? These are weights.
Yes. Interesting.
So, I like that they have little Easter eggs like that.
Yeah, that is cool.
I want to climb on it.
Right?
I want to ride the bomb.
A ladder.
Yeah, yeah. Now, how do I get down without Dan?
No.
Not like that.
I missed that.
Ooh. No, I didn't jump!
I'm sorry, Dan.
Stupid jump in this game. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm cold now. The giant made me cold.
Yeah. Alrighty then. Well.
No, you look funny.
You.
Yeah.
Woo!
Wee.
Are you waiting for a flashlight?
Stuff.
Yeah. Where's the fire exit? Oh, that's underneath us. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I might go there first. Whee! Although I've gone in here before and immediately died, so. Oh! Well, there's some bottles. Bleedy ba ba bleedy bloop bloody bleedy bleedy bloody bloody bloop. I don't like that. I died of a bracken in one of these.
Locked. Yay, there is nothing down here.
Oh great. Well, we got bottles.
I hate that.
Oh, you're going that way?
I'm gonna try. Oh.
I'm gonna go to the main entrance.
Yeah, the main entrance is right over here.
Oh!
I'll meet you there!
Alright! I can't point at you.
Oh no! Whee!
Whee! Die! Oh.
Not a fan of the darkness.
Oh, I heard a squeak.
Oh, steam.
I heard a squeak though.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it so dark? Oh, plastic fish.
Nice.
Mine.
Aww.
Ow. Oh.
Ooh, key.
Oh, yeah. Great. To unlock a door we wish we'd never open.
Right?
Yes! Lots of stuff. Goodies!
Yay! Aww.
What?
You grabbed it before I did.
Oh, did you want to tingling the bell?
No, it's all good.
I keep on hearing a head muncher somewhere.
There's nothing over here.
Okay. Hello.
Back. Hello.
I was very quiet. I was scared that there was going to be something out there.
Yeah, don't blame you. Already 5 o'clock, too.
Yeah. Already got 173 though. Pretty good. We only need 195.
And it's only day one, so.
Yeah. I don't like Val. Val's stupid.
No, yeah. Prettier looking planet, but lots scarier.
I'm the laziest and most profitable. Makes sense. Is that because you're the laziest employee? Shut up, chat. Right, experimentation, assurance, offense, or march. Aggressive life forms.
Oh, hazard goody, level hazard B. Level B.
Whee! Kill me! Immediately, dog comes out of nowhere. You creeper.
That me.
Oh, there's a large axle. I got some.
Yay! Nope.
What did I hear?
I hate this. I hate this.
I heard something ching ching chinky.
Oh, good.
Oh, is this a. Oh, there's another. Hey, another engine. I'm the loot demon. Bonk. I'm back.
Oh. Bottles!
Wow! Well, which way to go? They're all horrible.
It's scary in here.
Oh. I heard someone. Oh, there's a dead end.
Oh, goody.
Let's go this way then. This is definitely not a dead end. Goodies, big bolt.
Nothing. Nothing? Really?
I have a big bolt.
Oh, good.
I was just whispering it because I don't want to get attacked.
Oh, gotcha. Nothing upstairs. I hate it in there.
Yeah.
Awful.
Whee! Oh, my legs. Oh, now we gotta go all the way back for stupid bottles.
Well, part of the way back.
Yeah, that's true. You can just drop it.
Yep. Oh, how are we gonna left?
Eh, I can't jump.
There we go.
Why? Why do you hate me? Let me get up. Let me live my life. Oh. Did I see?
I see. Oh, it's one of the baboon moth things.
Oh, I haven't seen those in real life yet.
Oh, shit.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It didn't hurt, but it scared me.
Nice.
Charge this. All right.
302. We already made quota, so.
Sweet. I'm gonna try and go get that other one.
Okay. Where can I? Oh, there you go. The pumpkins look weird. Okay, she got it. That wasn't too bad.
No.
I made a little hide for myself. I was like, just in case a dog sniffs around.
Good idea.
Let's go. The company.
For the company.
I'm still laziest, of course. I'm not lazy. I'm neurodivergent. Alright, I'm done. I'll go back to exp. Good old exp. Easy.
I don't know if I'd call it easy.
Well, getting to the entrance is, just a short distance, so... Whoa!
Very true. Yes. Very, very true.
I just got a noise glitch from you.
Ooh, fun!
It wasn't the normal...
That happens every time we land here for me.
Oh, really?
You. Yeah.
Oh, right! Is it also really like...
Yes. It certainly is.
It's like an electric fart. That's really weird. Oh, did you want me? What? Oh, the entrance.
The entrance.
Nice.
Oh, that's funny.
Making no sense.
Get the red dot.
I will. Dies immediately. Oh, I don't like... Oh, it's a dead end. Excellent.
Well, poop.
I like dead ends. I'm gonna take this engine home with me.
This is a dead end.
Yeah. Why is there nothing in here? So damn this way then, I guess.
Yeah, I hate it. This is awful. Ooh. I think I just heard a mine.
Yeah.
This is nothing. This just wraps back around. Ooh.
Oh, one of these. Ooh. Oh, tattered metal sheet.
Nice. Tom.
A lily?
I saw something else too. Oh, spore monster thing.
Oh, he's so cute! I haven't seen this one in real life. Maybe that's the turd I saw earlier.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's the turd I saw! Come back!
They're not particularly dangerous.
No.
Unless you get too close.
Oh, really? I thought they just sprayed you. Oh, Lily, did you die? Oh, no, you're down there, okay.
Oh, where are you?
I'm on top, on the walkway. Yeah, there is the walking turd, I saw. Okay. Oh, he coming. Hello. Oh, no, he's going back again. Yeah, there's one down here, so...
Okay, no worries.
Oh, another engine. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, and a head bug. He just went up. He's up there.
Where?
He's there in the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was going for that. You scared me then for a second.
I know, so sorry. I just wanted to get it away from him. So we didn't accidentally...
Oh, I can hear him. Can hear him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is the other way.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
No, it's all good.
I got scared by some fucking pig noise. I don't know what it was. I think I'm gonna go to the entrance.
Yeah, I think that would be a good idea.
Why can't I jump anymore? Where was it? Oh, it came from here.
It was not down here, no. This middle bit. Nice.
425.
What the fuck was that sound?
I don't know. The whoop.
No, I heard something else.
Oh, I heard a whoop. You're walking around. I don't see anything on the ship radar. The company! Am I still laziest? Yep. Of course. Sheet. Give me the sheet. Stop making weird noises, man.
No, very what? Grumbly today.
Yeah. Give me more. I need more. It was like my belly at 5 this morning. It's like, really belly? Do you have to be hungry at 5?
Of course, why not?
So I ate half of my smoked cheese. So much again. Never had this much loot ever. Ah. You gonna take it? Okay.
Oh, good timing.
I was like, is it gonna open? What? Mm. Come on. Eat your profit, bitch. Beep bop.
Ooh.
Nice. Damn right we keep you happy, you slag.
Wing.
Whee!
Shoop. Well, I don't like this.
Hmm. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Door
yeah,
one, or door two.
You pick!
Door 2 is locked!
I've got a key.
Door alrighty, and door 1 is...
Oh shit.
A dead end.
No. There's another key here.
Another key!
And, oh. Oh, this is a goodie.
Yes!
Kettle!
Kettle!
Oh. Nothing else. Oh.
Hey, where's that key, Dan?
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a remote here.
Oh, how did I miss that? I've been spamming my button.
Oh, God damn it!
I'm not doing it this time. Fingers off. Okay, fine, I will do it.
I heard a door open though, I don't like that.
I did too.
Oh, cool. Any goodies here? No. What the fuck? Why though?
So far, a whole lot of nothing.
Oh.
This is bullshit.
I heard scuttling.
Gross. I hate it. That's what I said.
Oh, jar pickles.
My
pickles! And it's a dead end. My hands are full now, so. I mean, my inventory's full.
Why am I only getting keys? I have a kettle, that's right. There's nothing over here, it's a dead end.
Alright.
Oh god, I don't remember.
We didn't come through these tunnels, I don't think.
Yes, we did. There's the fire.
Oh, really?
Exit.
Oh, okay.
I hate the sounds.
That's me, just closing the door. Okay. I know it slows up. I know it can slow them down.
That was spooky.
We can go to the main entrance, see if there's anything right there.
Oh, I'm gonna fall.
All right there, governor. Ooh. Look at my pickles!
Pickles!
Remote. Bolt.
My pickles.
I really want some pickles now, god. I think I still have a jar. Beepity bapo bitty badapa. I didn't need to do this. I need to get the ship in the air. Air in the ship. The laziest and the most profitable. Make it make sense. And die. Oh, yes. Flarsk. Oh, is that it? Oh.
What was that?
Well, I think that's the noise that the head lice bugs make. Whatever they're
really?
Called.
Really? That sounded like something just told me to shush.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
I wonder if I'm haunted. Shit. Spooky.
Oh, another key. I hear something.
Oh, it's crawling through the fence.
Oh, it's a spider. I'm running.
Shit.
This way. Lily. Yeah.
I'm at the front.
Oh, okay. I am stuck somewhere.
Oh boy. I hear you.
Yeah, I must be
on the
I think I'm underneath you. Or next to you, I don't know. But there's a spider.
Well, fun.
I thought you saw it because you ran away. No.
Oh, hi.
Oh, there's a head bug behind me.
Okay.
Woo! Lordy. Alright, I'll take this.
fun.
Oh, I don't hear none. Oh, God, you scared me. Jesus. Oh, there's an engine. Nice. And there's a server room with nothing.
Tattered metal sheet.
Oh. It didn't show up on my stupid scan. What the hell?
It was right inside the door.
The scans are bad, though.
Yeah, they certainly can be. There's not much down this way.
Okay.
I don't think.
Well, I'm not going back
to this dead end.
Not going back to Headbug City, so. Oh. Well, that's all then, I guess. Another mediocre haul. Ass, vow, off, or march. Or a rainy experimentation.
Well, rainy experimentation, we just have to worry about quicksand.
Yeah.
We can try it.
Yeah. Why not die?
We're already there, so.
Oh, yeah, we are. Ba-doom.
Me.
The company. And. Wow, this is the first time I see dark tunnels immediately.
Right? I hate it.
Good, they're everywhere.
They're
let's die.
Everywhere! They're long.
This is dead end.
Oh, I already know.
It's just that I heard a weird click. Stop pushing me!
I'm sorry!
Oh, a key.
I heard a. Oh, there's mine.
Yeah.
Spider! Spider.
Oh! Dead end.
Shit.
Right, fire exit.
Let's try the fire exit.
Oh
then.
God. Okay, that's better. Nice and quiet.
Ooh, enemy bowl. I am full.
Which my scanners did not pick up. Oh, the tunnels. I heard a door open.
Key on the other.
Oh, present.
Want me to go get it? Or you? Another key.
Pray I don't die. Oh, blob!
Oh, boy. Okay, time to go.
Oh. Oh. Go away! Oh, God. That made me clench my cheeks, something fierce.
I bet.
I hate jumping in this game.
Alright, I guess I... You want to carry one of these keys? Oh, never mind. You got the fish. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, that was a good haul.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Can you go on there?
Yeah, it was on it for a split second.
No. Oh. I want to be on these pipes. Oh, we should get like a ladder next time and go on these pipes. Am I still laziest?
Yeah.
Why do I gain so little experience?
I know.
Let me moon.
Me too, though.
Oh yeah, I can just say comp.
Yep.
Comp. Do you like pickles? From the pickle jar. Why am I stuck? God damn it.
I think I grabbed everything.
So many keys. Whoa.
I didn't know you could do that with a remote.
All right. I was like, what the hell?
Love it. That's funny.
Oh. Should do that and then turn it off every time someone turns it back on again. Not say anything. I'm gonna do that to my brother.
Love that idea. Ah.
Fine, you can't have my remote. There he goes. 388, nice. I was saying that we could do one stream where we just do all the crazy mods.
Yes.
Try them all out. See when the fucking game breaks and stuff.
Yes.
I think we should set a date for that.
Yes, I agree.
Anyway, thank you.
Thank you for playing. It was fun.
And thank you everybody for joining us. Thank you for hanging out during Death Stranding whilst I was, you know, getting my heart filled with Hartman. And yeah, thank you for hanging out with Lethal Company as well. Also, a big thank you for the raid. It was a big raid.